practitioner training course in low band pi bodywork. In this course, Luhan teaches a method of bodywork whereby the practitioner learns to proceed synchronistically in accordance with the energy grids that support and fortify the biofield. During the lessons, you will discover how to entrain your body to adapt to coiling spinning motions that are ambidextrously applied directly to connective tissue and ligaments that lift the fascia, allowing life force to flow harmoniously in and throughout the entire meridian system. The practitioner will be able to apply the techniques over clothing or directly to the skin, both with and without oil. The empathic healer. As an initiate healer, you will become increasingly aware of the profound effect of your presence within the company of your clients. Thus, a journey begins that encompasses the tools that Luhan will guide you to utilize as healers on your path to not only your own transformation, but the transformation of those you come in contact with. Luhan will teach all the necessary methods to help the practitioner utilize the empty hand principle. No mind, no imagery, and no social projections in terms of expectations. The process of becoming a healer entails an absolute and complete metamorphosis toward a state of clarity within the moment, in order to bring about the necessary awareness that enables this sacred act to be performed. One's commitment to this work will boost emptiness into the elusive state of formlessness that creates immediate conductivity with the universe at large, and allows the practitioner to become a pure conduit, thereby giving the ability to be of service to those who wish to receive absolute transmission. Meridians, pressure points, and chi. The method of bodywork that Luhan teaches has its origins in the ancient healing arts of the Orient. Once the entire process is learned, the student will be taught how to adjust the duration time in accordance with the needs of their client, following a defined path that comprehensively addresses the entire meridian system, acupuncture points, connective tissues, and fascia. By encouraging a free flow of blood and qi, this method activates the endocrine system and consequently stimulates a lymphatic cleansing that promotes the release of physical and emotional blockages. Low band pi movement forms. For those who wish to undertake this course, it is optional but highly recommended in terms of production of energy to practice dragon's tears and the windlock system in order to cleanse, strengthen, and fortify the chakras, and also replace the life-giving chi that one will invariably transmit through the practice of healing and empathic attunement. Healing guidance. Luhan will also teach the necessary etiquette that surrounds the conductivity that is to be one with the recipient, so as to have the ability to see and act appropriately in accordance with their needs. Meditation techniques will also be taught that you may share with your clients. Luhan will familiarize himself with the needs of the individual practitioners and appropriately deal with the obstacles that face them on their journey. So be prepared to expect the unexpected. Becoming a true healer. It is not only a journey to learn to heal others. It is a path to discover the person you have never met and will never become familiar with once you reach a crucial threshold. There stands the true empath on a flatline reality that is so motionless that all motion is felt. Practitioner training course in low band pi bodywork is a 2-week course and is limited to 6 students. The Parallel Perception Certified Practitioner button will be awarded to certified practitioners who complete the Shamanic Healing Bodywork course with Luhan Matus. It will link to a page to verify the names of all qualified practitioners. Please note that it is the responsibility of the practitioner to consult with the regulations of your country of residence in terms of what is required to practice as a healer.